As Gregor Samsa awoke one morning, he found himself transformed into a gigantic... What? Gregor Samsa, blah, 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 transformed into a gigantic...
An honest tradesman, sir. Do you have anything that needs sharpening? Knives? Razors? Utensils?
Thank you very much, but not at the moment. Sorry.
Sir? They all come to me. From the butcher to the surgeon. And I'm conscientious.
I'm very sorry.
Sir, a moment. I've lost my little friend, sir. I had him with me when I came in and now he's gone. He's probably just asleep somewhere in a bit of bread. Or in a moist ear. But you see, sir, I think he might be in your room. He'd like you.
There's no one in here except me, honestly.
But he's very small. You wouldn't notice him. If I could just take a look.
Believe me, I'm completely alone. So, perhaps another time? Sorry. There's this man who wakes up one morning and turns into a... That is it! Work because of this rabble, so that's it. The party's over.
I'm so sorry, how thoughtless. I'll stop it at once.
Fine.
Oh, is this a real conversation or an imaginary one?
Imaginary, of course.
Oh, thank goodness, it's a wonderful party.
Not here. It's not anywhere.
Mr. Kafka.
Could I have a word?
Of course, of course. Mr. Kafka has come to visit. Would you like a peach? Now, what can we do for you, Mr. K? Girls, like myself, Mr. K is of a frail disposition. A cross-born by many of the artistic persuasion. More music, girls! Let's show Mr. K there's more to life than books.
What is this dance?
It's the latest thing. They call it the kangaroo hop.
A gigantic ot. As much right to live as I.
Hello?
Season's greetings from Max Bunovsky Esquire, Bunovsky's Emporium, Prague's premier joke and novelty house.
Stairs, stairs, stairs. I'm Frau Bunovsky. Well, it's all hands on deck with us at this time of year. You ordered a fancy dress item.
I didn't.
You didn't?
No.
But I've carried this. Oh, it's on the chitty somewhere. You'll love it. It's for you, I'm sure. Now, when is it? Oh, yes, here it is. Yes. Christmas Eve. One hilarious, gigantic insect costume.
I don't want it.
Oh, you'll find it has been dry cleaned.
I didn't order it.
This is 24 Angelstrasse.
Angelstrasse is the next one along.
Oh, God, Nebel. Oh, I'm so sorry. My mistake, I'm so sorry. I've got a lot of stuff here. You maybe fancy some jokey stuff. Brighten your place up a bit.
No, thank you very much. I don't like jokes.
Have a balloon animal. on the house.
Thank you. He goes to sleep. He's a regular chap. He wakes up. He's a gigantic. I will do this! I will do this! If it's him or not. They're disgusted by him. But he's only an insect. Never did anyone any harm. With as much right to live as you. Oh, good Lord.
Are you all right, Mr. Kay? Mr. Kay, what is it? Oh.
It's dead.
Thank goodness.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. He's dead.
Forgive me. I didn't realize he was special. He's in a better place now, running free and wild with all the other little cockroaches.
You don't understand. I took his life. He had as much right to exist as you or I. I took his life.
No, Mr. Kay. I'm sure it was an accident. There are many, many cockroaches in the world. For them, being flattened is an occupational hazard. You can't take a fit of the vapors every time one dies.
He gave me inspiration, and I gave him death. Oh, that is depressing. That is so depressing. What's the point?
He meant a lot to you, this little fellow.
Miss Cicely, I want to be alone.
I understand.
Alone at last.
What do you want?
I'm looking for my little friend. As Gregor Samso awoke, he found himself transformed into a gigantic insect. Where did you get that idea from?
It's too painful to relate.
My little friend, he's an insect.
Oh.
He was lying on his hard armor-plated back. He could see his dome-like brown belly. Sounds like my little Jiminy.
Jiminy?
Jiminy Cockroach. Times are hard. Where is he?
I don't know.
So sharp, Dan. You'd never feel it. You think, did something brush against my hand there? And it's only when you look down and see the fingers open to the bone that the pain would start. Where is he? I need him back. He was my conscience. And without a conscience, capable of anything.
For you. She thought you might like them. Cockroach chrysalises. They should hatch soon.
Thank you.
And Felice thought these might take your mind off things.
Thank you.
The other girls found some beetles and moths you might like.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
And I brought you maggots.
Thank you.
I heard about your bereavement, and I thought water on the stairs.
Jiminy. It's Jiminy.
Are you sure?
He's mine.
Safe and sound. This will be a merry Christmas after all.
It's mine.
So bad, Mr.
Kane? No. I didn't know I had so many friends.
I think you've just become a little anal.
I think you're right.
Merry Christmas. Oh, happy Christmas.
You're an artist, Mr. Kane. You're lucky. Write it.
I will. Oh, please, call me F.
Happy Christmas, Ann. The herald angels sing, glory to the newborn king.
Oh, sweet mystery of life, at last I found thee. Oh, I know at last the secret of it all the longing, seeking, striving, waiting, yearning, the burning hopes, the joy and idle tears that fall. For 'tis love and love alone the world is seeking.